Got me eye on you.
Rumor, don't eat so much.
Why the...
Those herrings get tangled in your entrails. There'll be no hope for you.
Falmer's right. You should never drink too much for a raid. After though, revel till you drop.
Seen the plans?
Hey,
strange long trip we're building. Bottom's almost flat. And about a 2 foot draft.
Who has got a Yelma's command?
Who's raised?
Who wants to send us up the Yaruga? Plunder Sodden. Yaruga is a shallow river.
Sure, so you gotta cross the sea to first. And this thing will sink come the first storm.
I said the same, but Yelma wouldn't listen. He says, I'll die fence. Come back a rich man.
Let me hold you, sir.
Here. Sea fields, Kitty Dagger.
High time somebody to carry them.
You have tried already. Now they live at the bottom of the beast.
That one.
Who are there, Witcher? You looking for work by any chance?
Man can't work 5 minutes and not be interrupted. What do you want?
Working.
Bring a leg as well.
Interest you in a long ship?
Working.
Who are Witcher?
You looking for work by any chance?
Listen, Witcher. Got us some Muire D'yaeblen. You know, drowners. Real problem. The kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
Probably could. But I don't have time now. Sorry.
What'll it be, Witcher? The Muire D'yaeblen. Will you help us?
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm? Terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk or dawn. They attack fishermen wielding just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after. Armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
Rurik. My apprentice. He was on a boat the Muire D'yaeblen attacked. There's Tove, too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry, none of that comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet him, well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.
Sorry, can't take the job right now. Maybe later. Let's talk about my pay first. A bit too modest for my taste.
That much? For a couple of sea fiends? Not a chance in hell. Would you rob me of my last crown? Won't let you. We've done blathering. You'll take the offer. That much? For a couple of sea fiends? Not a chance in hell. That's just a bit high, Master. That's dear, it is. But could be worth it. All right, I'll pay you what you want.
I'll take the job. Dealt with drowners many times. It'll soon be over. Got my word on that.
We've naught to talk about till you kill those sea fiends.
One wreck after another fucking battle.
We've naught to talk about till you kill those sea fiends.
Rurik, right? Heard you were on a boat the drowners attacked.
Aye, I was. With Ulf, my cousin, gathering our crab traps off the Kerrig cliffs. Ulf was pulling up a line, having a hard time of it. Grand, I thought. Cage has got to be full, it'll be a good haul. Then Something tugged back and down. Weren't a blink and Ulf was underwater. Called after him, once, twice, thrice. Then the water went red with blood. I smelled something horrid. Rotten, but worse. And the Muire D'yaeblen flipped the boat. Don't even know how I made it ashore. Must have had Freyr watching over me.
That, or the monsters had eaten their fill. Thanks for the story.
Strange, you want to spring a leak as well?
Bottom's almost
black. You want?
By Yelmer's command. This up the Yaruga, Blundersadr. Yaruga is a shallow river.
Hands up, our guns!
Aye. You hurt? You got me here like you just for a guide?
Are you Tove? I was told drowners killed your husband.
Then you were told right. First the sea took me son, and now me man. I'm the only one left. Kivilla, our son, he went out fishing and didn't come back. My man would walk out to the Kierad cliffs every day to watch for his boat. I told him he cannot bring him back to life, and that he could die himself. We'd heard about drowners, but he couldn't sit still. Donned his old coat and went. One night, he didn't come home. I fetched me brother, grabbed a torch, and we went looking for him. The Muire D'yaeblen, sea fiends. They'd clawed him so bad, I only knew him by his coat.
Small comfort, I know. But the drowner problem will soon end. I promise you that. Farewell.
Quill pusher. The quill is mightier than the quill.
Feeling any better?
What is it you wish? What is it you wish? We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone. Watch your strut!
Victim. For sure. Lair must be nearby. crabs. Must be near the fishing ground Rurik mentioned. That stench. Drowners for sure. Lair must be nearby. Again, slime and rotting flesh. Pelvis. Scratched up. Long, wide claw marks.
Thank you. bones. Unbroken, but the marrow has been sucked out. Need a long, thin tongue for that. Rusty piece of armor, falling apart in my hands. A monster's lair, but definitely not a drowner's. Bruises on his neck. Crushed larynx. Strangled. Almost untouched. Hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Almost untouched. Hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Bruises on his neck, crushed larynx, strangled. Bruises on his neck, crushed larynx, strangled. Bits of boats, torn sails, lines, sailing decor, you could call it. That stench, the marks on the bodies. This must be a water hag's lair. Got a keen sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here. Unless she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their glands, cover up my scent. Do it. Now for a place to hide and wait. Behind those boats.
Ah! Devil.
Job's done. Here's the proof.
Now why would I want to see... What the devil is that?
Water hag. An old, clever one. She was the danger.
Seen a lot of ugly critters in me life. Moorays, lampreys, blobfish. But never nothing like this. Your reward. Well earned, Witcher. Well earned.
Thanks. So long.
Honest raiding and plundering.
Blast you!
Think I deserve more. Waterhag's significantly more dangerous than drowners.
Not denying it, but my coin pouch ain't exactly bottomless.
Neither is the sea. Plenty more filth ready to crawl up from its bottom. Might need my services again. And I won't stick my neck out for those who skimp on the reward.
Extorting protection coin, eh? Take it. Take all I got. And choke on it, you bugger! Scared me shitless. Aye.